to configure a secure email account on mobile device. So here we're gonna go to settings, scroll down for a minute. We're looking for email, so scroll down and select Gmail, then account, we'll go to click on that Gmail, click on embrown, click on events, enable that, go back, click on then, so now I'm gonna copy the password. And paste that here. Click on join. And now, I guess we're done basically. So the next part is